It's always been a mystery to me how two hearts can come together and love can last forever. But now that I have found you, I believe.
Phil, will you have Lots to be your wife, to live together in the holy covenant of marriage? Will you love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, be faithful to her so long as you both shall live? If so, please answer, I do.
I do, and I will.
Amen.
Oh, I wonder what God was thinking when he created you. I wonder if he knew everything I would need, because he made all my dreams come true. When God made you, he must have been thinking about me.
Ooh. I promise that wherever you may go, wherever life may lead you, with all my heart.
As the music plays, the veil symbolizes the wife's submission to her husband. It also symbolizes purity and faithfulness between the husband and wife, untarnished and covered by the hand of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ.
Now honor all my questions about why.
The cord is symbolic that Lots and Phil are no longer two separate lives, but they are now one before the Lord.
I wonder what God was thinking. I wonder if he knew everything I would need, because he made all my dreams come true. When God made you, he must have been thinking of. Harmonize in perfect tune. One can't move without the other. They just have to be together. And that is why I know it's true. You're for me and I'm for you. 'Cause my world just can't be right without you in my life. I wonder what.
The Bible tells us, my beloved brethren, in 1 Corinthians chapter 13, the Word of God tells us what love is, what it is like, and what it does. Love is patient. Love is kind. Love is not jealous. Love does not brag, and it is not arrogant. It does not act unbecomely. It does not seek its own. It is not provoked. It does not take into account a wrong suffered. It does not rejoice in unrighteousness, but rejoices with the truth. It bears all things, it believes all things, it hopes in all things, and it endures all things. For love never fails.
I feel.
Take you, Lots.
Take you, Lots.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Until we are separated by death.
Until we are separated by death.
As God is my witness.
As God is my witness.
I give you my promise.
I give you my promise.
By the virtue and the authority vested upon me as the officiating member minister of this wedding, by our dearly beloved and honorable pastor, the Wilby Estrada Almeida, and our dearest mama, Lena C. Almeida, I now pronounce you Fillmore Awas and Ruthie Lots Almeida Awas as husband and wife
according to the law of God, and in the name of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ.
Beloved Phil, beloved Lutz, allow the Word of God to guide you. Allow it to inspire you and to encourage you, and at times reprove you. For it holds the blueprints for your happiness and your salvation.